point. I need to open them up. Nicely played.
Today. I've been really impressed with what I've seen.
The manager's had his say. Hopefully he is left to the side for this second 45 minutes. Defence very tight and solid there. Just going to keep coming back at them unless they find somebody. Nicely done. Smartly taken.
What's required now, Clive, is plenty of concentration at the back and keep the ball in the midfield areas.
They've doubled their lead. It's not decisive, but it's definitely a healthy position to be in. Away we go again. Scores 2-0. Oh, it's got in!
This team are really starting to enjoy themselves now, Clive. They're really ramming home this advantage.
They're not showing any mercy. They want as many goals as they can get. Manager's still got one or two options available to him. This is the first substitution he's made. Not easy to play that kind of a pass. This is a team that employs a zonal marking system. Their manager prefers it. He had to hold on to that. Popped away by the keeper. For the defender. Options here.
Catch him if you can. That is a terrific finish. How quick is this guy?
They do say you have to be crazy to be a goalkeeper. No need to ask him why. So quite a few changes being made by the manager there. Off they go again. So it's 4-0. Taken away from him on the wing. He hasn't left back, Clive. He's kept his head over the ball and he has fired that past the keeper. They executed that break so smoothly, so swiftly, there was just no stopping it. Goal! Some of the players have knocked off, you know. Some of them thought the game was virtually all over. The scoreline is becoming more and more emphatic. What a fantastic finish that is. I'm not sure if two keepers in the net would have stopped that one from going in.
There wasn't much the keeper could do about it. It was accurate finishing. Coolly taken, guided into the bottom corner.
Listen, it's hard enough to get yourself one goal. To get yourself three is some feat. Well played, sir.
They're scoring for fun at the moment.
Tell you what, you'd love to be a striker in this team. You know you'll get chances, and when you look back, you see a back four that just doesn't give anything away.
I've enjoyed your company. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Wrist up, ready for the next game. We'll see you then.